same. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this one. Mark Rippon had to enjoy it from the sidelines. He's out 1 to 4 weeks. Kerry Conklin. Well, first things first, he hits Art Monk early. 151st straight game. Then Monk has caught a ball second all time, but Conklin stumbled, fumbled, and then threw a one-hopper to Ricky Sanders. The Eagles lead it 3-0 after one, Tom.
Yeah, you had to know that the Eagles were going to come with pressure here. Byron Evans smacking Conklin as he releases the ball. How do you get past that blitz? With the screen pass here to Ernest Biner. Catches the Eagles too far close to the quarterback. And then a nice pass to the corner of the end zone.
Yeah, to Timmy McGee, Tommy. And some good footwork we're seeing in the end zone. It's 7-3 Skins early second quarter. Next possession, watch the D.
Yeah, great play here. Lamont Hollingquist stripping Heath Bar Sherman. Right there, you see the ball come out. Recovered by the Skins.
Govea is always around the football. Conklin back to pass, finds Ricky Sanders. Again, a good job of play calling, sucking the linebackers in. Pettibone and company take advantage of the aggressive Eagle linebackers, making him pay for it in 14-3 Skins. Next play for the Eagles, Cunningham to Calvin Williams. Zip up the middle, and he's gone. He could go all the way. He does, and it's a 14-10 Skins lead. We're just getting warmed up late in the second. Cunningham looks for another big play. This time he's going to air it out to Victor Bailey. But most of the time on these bomb throws, the speed of Darryl Green paid off. Green had a pair of picks today. Good hustle by the veteran Darryl Green. 14-10, Cotite Eagles trail at the half. Second half, some hitting, I guess so. Second half kickoff, Jeff Sidner is on the return. Watch James Jenkins. Boom! It's a fumble, and the Skins recover at the bottom of the pile. Sidner upset, and he'd be more upset when he sees Conklin capitalize to Tim McGee. Makes the turn, get out at the 2-yard line. Next play, Brian Mitchell, boom! Byron Evans hits him. Is he in, Tom?
No, right here you can see that as he closes into the end zone, Byron gets him, and the ball's down right there before he turns over the plane of the goal line.
Fourth and goal, inches to go. Byron Evans to the Eagles, fired up, the crowd is fired up. Conklin under center, the play fake, beautiful call. Tight end Ron Middleton, touchdown, 21-10 Washington. Great play calling by the Skins. On the ensuing kickoff, Sidner breaks it out. Boom! Pat Gilligan's Islers hammers him. He's one of those good special team players the Skins have this year. Then Darryl Green smacks Frantz Barnett. Late in the third quarter, his play turned it around. Conklin in the flat. Pro Bowl corner Eric Allen picks it off. 29 yards, and now it's a 21-17 game. Skins' lead is just 4.
Yeah, and the reason that that interception took place right here, you're going to see Clyde Simmons get past Joe Jacoby, and right there, that pressure caused the bad throw.
On the kickoff, you talk about big hits. Look at Sidner. Not only does he fumble, but he dishes it out. Brian Mitchell flipped. Maurice Johnson also on the hit. Pettibone keeps his team sharp late in the third quarter. Conklin, remember, the last week he completed 2 passes in the league. Nice touch to Tim McGee. Sets up a field goal by Chip Lowmiller. Skins by 7, 24-17. Rich Cotite looks for a comeback. Does he have it? The big play guy today was Calvin Williams, although he was nailed by Copeland and Edwards. Then Cunningham to Jeff Sidner for 12 yards. Then Randall on the bootleg. Here he gets outside the corner. Normally Andre Collins can spy on him. He's hurt. He's not there. Randall scrambled for 27 yards. Sets up a key play, Tommy.
Yeah, right here, Herschel Walker makes the nice grab. Then you get the penalty right there out of bounds on Lamont Hollingquist.
And that gives the Eagles the ball to 15. 2 plays later, Cunningham, Williams, end zone. We're tied at 24. Eagles D says let's stop the Skins. But on the next play, Reggie Brooks. He's babbling Brooks. The rookie from Notre Dame could go all the way. Eagles trying to stack him up. He went 80 yards instead. And the Skins regain the lead 31-24. Brooks, 154 yards. Only his third game in the NFL. Rips it. Yep. Yeah. That's where we go. Eagles make a field goal. It's 31-27. Randall back to pass. Complete to Calvin Williams. Randall rolls out of the pocket. Look at him cut up field nicely for 9 yards. Randall ran for 45 to 49 yards today. Almost picked off by Green. So the Eagles get a break. 41 seconds to go. Randall to Barnett. Gets the first down, good fight. 25 seconds to go. Randall to Williams. What a catch at the 10, it's 20 yards. Richie Pettibone getting nervous. 10 seconds to go. Cunningham looks at the end zone, incomplete. Then to Calvin Williams in the back of the end zone. Three times Cunningham to Williams, and the Eagles go tight ecstatic. What a day for Williams, who caught 8 for 181. Reggie Brooks and the Skins played a marvelous game. But it was just not to be, as this time Cunningham, who was 5-8 against the Skins in his career going in, brings the Eagles victory with seconds to go. 34-31, Philadelphia wins an emotional game at home.